Once you are a parent, your life revolves around your child. You try your level best to provide him with all the support and facilities he needs and deserves. Schooling is an important milestone in your child's life. We are Aaryans World Pre-Primary School. Early childhood is a very precious time in human life. Early childhood is a time when roots of your personality get created. We at Aaryans World Pre-Primary School aim at making best use of children's time when they are with us.
Namaskar Navpalakho. आपली मुलं आमच्या शाळेमध्ये येती केली पाहिजेत, टिकती केली पाहिजेत आणि मग शिकती केली पाहिजेत. तर येती करण्यासाठी आम्हाला जे करायचं आहे ते आम्ही आपल्या प्रत्येक शाळेमध्ये करतो. व्हायब्रंट कलर्सफुल आमच्या शाळा असतील, त्याचबरोबर त्यांना आवडतील अशी इक्विपमेंट्स आम्ही त्यांना ठेवू खेळण्यासाठी, आणि त्याचबरोबर हसरे आनंददायी असे शिक्षक त्या प्रत्येक शाळेत असतील याची मी तुम्हाला ग्वाही देतो.
द मोमेंट द चाइल्ड एंटर्स द स्कूल रिसीव्स अ युनिक वेलकम. देयर फर्स्ट स्टेप इन द स्कूल is celebrated and creates friendly and fearless environment in the school. The school activities are based on scientific understanding of developmental and cognitive processes. Let's have a tour of Aaryans World School's pre-primary school. Our philosophy has always been activity-based learning. Verbal learning, when associated with experimental learning, creates huge impact.
Aaryans World School is a pioneer school in Pune. We have 8 branches in Pune and 3 branches in Karnataka. We cater around 3,500 plus students with 112 teachers only for the pre-primary section. The curriculum totally rotates around an activity-based learning project. The children who come to our school are engaged in the school for 3 hours, but the total 3 hours they are engaged into activities. Different kind of activities are being planned by the teachers every day, where it's a gala time for the children to actually be in school and do the process, because they are not learning there or not studying there, but naturally the things are happening to them.
The activities are arranged in indoor and outdoor setup. They are very intricately designed and designed as per students' interest. These activities mostly focus gross and finer motor development. Every day, variety of activities are provided to kids, which makes learning fun. Ballroom game and dollhouse is an activity which helps develop fine motor skills, eye-hand coordination and make-believe play, which is very important for their socio-adaptive functioning. Activities like playing with clay, beads, lacing, linking toys, puzzle sorting improves children's eye-hand coordination, attention span and reasoning ability.
Aaryans has worked a lot on physical development of a child. Physical education, activity-based learning is a new concept designed by Aaryans research team, where each child is engaged in doing all the activities. Here the focus is kept on overall development of a child. All activities are designed scientifically, where the development and growth of the child is taken into consideration.
We also organize bhajan, shloka festivals that gives children joy, and AIM helps children be grounded in our culture. Role play and storytelling activities are the most fun part. These kinds of activities help children to become confident in public speaking.
Aaryans World School is basically a school which I understand it is more of a techie school, and the very key benefit out of it is they understand the child psychology very well. And another portion out of it is the syllabus that they have defined. It is very specific and it actually helps the child to grow. And one more point that I have observed over here is they facilitate the curriculum activity so well that it actually helps the child to grow the inner confidence within them.
Sensory play is very important for children of this age. Mud and messy play includes activities stimulating all the senses. Colors are inseparable part of kids' life, and we give children the opportunity to explore and experiment with colors. Colors can help children imagine, be creative, and derive fun.
Each child has a right to get right education at right time. The Aaryan school is more focused to bring this child-centric approach in daily activities. Here, we take care that each child should get satisfied with this learning by doing.
If children are taught to read from early childhood, it helps widening horizons of experiences, develop imagination, and develop linguistically. The library setup is rich with age-appropriate books.
The specially designed methods are proven to be more helpful in overall learning process because in future we don't want to make clerks, we want to make scientists, thinkers and decision makers.
What we all remember of childhood is the rhymes that we learned with all the enthusiasm that develop linguistic skills, imitation skills, expressive skills, and they are fun. Rhymes in Hindi, English and Marathi are taught.
So one more notice from school. 19th December is the white color day celebration. So she has to bring a white object. Is she prepared?
Do you think she required preparation for all these things? She is very habitual with all these activities. Give her any object, she will start talking with that object.
This is the change what Aaryans bring her in her life. So A from apple is changed to A to Aaryans.
To make children creative thinker and develop their imagination, storytelling session is conducted in Aaryans pre-primary school. There are different techniques and voice modulations used for storytelling session for kids. We also have learning center, which involves sorting, pounding, churning, rolling, and many other activities for children.
इंग्रजांनी 180 ते 200 वर्षांपूर्वी शिक्षण पद्धती जी आणली त्यामध्ये परीक्षार्थी जास्ती होते परीक्षार्थी जी मुलं होती ती जास्ती होते शिक्षण म्हणजे परीक्षार्थी आणि परीक्षा म्हणजे शिक्षण एवढंच आतापर्यंत तुम्हाला सगळ्यांना माहिती होतं पण खऱ्या अर्थाने तो विद्यार्थी कधीच झाला नव्हता त्यामुळे आम्ही एक वेगळी चळवळ चालू केली आहे ज्याच्यामध्ये मुलं हे परीक्षार्थी न राहता विद्यार्थी राहायला पाहिजे आणि त्यांनी समाजासाठी काम करताना खऱ्या अर्थाने समाजार्थी तो झालाच पाहिजे ही आमची अपेक्षा आहे
As interest is created, children are encouraged to explore and be inquisitive. Schooling is never a stress for children here.
Children like to come to school every day and that's the reason we have seen 98% presentee is seen in the school. Because every day when they come to school, they do lots of activities and no studies. That's the major thing why they love to come to school. In Aaryans, the children are totally engaged in activities and through activities they are being evaluated. That is the reason we don't have any formal examination as such. And as there are no exams, children have wonders because they're doing the activities every day. They're so used to, the concept clearance is the main base for this. As we say pre-primary is said to be as preschool, it's a preparatory school for the primary education and as per the CBSE norms also, the CBSE says that for the preschools, concept clearance is the main base and we are working on that on an activity based curriculum. That's the reason the teachers are not said as teachers in Aaryans but they are said to be the facilitators.
We are bound to create an optimistic and positive view on education and learning in young children's mind.
My daughter is whenever she comes back from the school, she always talks about the school and she tells about what she has done in the school, the games she played with her friends and the activities that she has done. Like we have seen so much growth on her, like the way she was doing there, learning the things and by doing the activities, which helps her to grow on with her own space. And I personally feel like that the teachers, the support they are giving to the my child, it is really outstanding and the way they are helping my child, it's very good.
Aaryans World School holds children's hands towards the path of bright future.
The teachers are vigorously trained as Aaryans World School caters very ideal ratio 1 is to 20 is the class ratio catered by Aaryans School. That's the reason quality education can be delivered from us.
Aaryans World School has its pre-primary teachers training course. This course trains the student teacher as per the activity-based learning requirement of the kids.
I would like to share my beautiful experience of from a parent to a teacher. My journey started in 2005 when I admitted my daughter in Aaryans World School. Seeing the culture, beautiful culture of Aaryans World School, it really inspired me to get into this field.
The course gives emphasis more on practical experience for the student teacher. The school has diploma and crash course facility for the trainees.
Aaryans World School has WeCare Daycare Center with qualified and experienced staff. The name of the daycare itself says WeCare. We take care of the children from the age group of 3 months to 12 years. A clean and healthy environment with nutritious meal for children. We provide a safe, nurturing home away from home where children can explore themselves and make new discoveries.
Nustas khel ani anand yacha palikade jaun jar bagal tar geli 7 varsha satatyane amcha shaletli mulo 35% जी मुलं आहेत दहावीतली ही 90% वरती मार्क मिळवतात. त्यामुळे लक्षात घ्या, नुसताच आनंद देता देता त्यांच्याकडनं शिक्षणही होत असतं हेही तुम्हाला सांगतो. तुमची मुलं आत्तापासून म्हणजे अगदी प्लेग्रुपपासून ते 12वीपर्यंत सेफ हँडमध्ये असतील. मी एकच सांगतो, 12वीपर्यंत प्रत्येक दिवस तुमचा मूल आमच्या शाळेमध्ये आनंद सोहळा अनुभवेल एवढी मी तुम्हाला ग्वाही देतो.